Okay, we're now going on to the Royal Yacht Britannia. This is the Royal Yacht that was the Royal Family's yacht for touring. So we're walking in the footsteps of a majority of the Royal Family, presidents, prime ministers, kings and queens of other countries. So we're walking in the footsteps of many at the moment. I'll try and get a better picture of the yacht as we go on. But just around this corner, I think. And we'll try and get tea on board as well. So here we go. On to the Royal Yacht Britannia. Honeymoon suite. This is where Diana and Charles honeymooned with them in their bedroom. Right, this is the state room on the Royal Britannia. This would have hosted many a dinner, and some of the people that have been on board here include Boris Yeltsin, Bill Clinton, Ronald Reagan, Margaret Thatcher, Nelson Mandela, the list goes on. So they would have all have dined in here. It takes about 3 hours to set the table. Now used for corporate events. the Queen's sitting room when she was on board. Prince Philip, the Duke of Edinburgh's sitting room or study, used by myself and Prince Charles when aboard. A model of the ship that Prince Philip was commander of. Obviously the glass would have been there at the top. It probably is truly the most magnificent boat I've ever been on. The Royal Drawing Room. This is the officer's mess on the Royal Yacht. Got your own little bar. Where someone would have slept. Not bad sleeping right next to the bar. Can you pull us a pint of Foster's? Royal Marines quarters. We had a nappy shop on board. We were all finally to come and buy stuff. And it's rumoured that Princess Diana bought William a t-shirt for the Britannia. This is the engine room.